Form field properties in Adobe Acrobat. This video describes common form field property options used for making accessible forms in Adobe Acrobat. To access the form field properties in the Prepare Form tool, right-click on the form field. From the menu, choose Properties. This will open the Field Properties dialog. You can also access this dialog from the list of fields on the right side of the screen. Right-click on the field name, and from the menu, choose Properties. Once the Field Properties dialog is open, you have many tabs to choose from. The General tab is where you can add your unique field name and tooltip. The tooltip is important because this is the accessible name, and what you type into this field will be passed on to screen readers. The Appearance tab allows you to change the border colors and text styling of the form field. If you plan for large text fields with the potential for lots of text to be added, you may want to change the text font size to auto. The Position tab is where you can adjust the dimensions of the form field and its location on the page. The Options tab allows you to assign settings to the form field like spell check, multi-line, scroll long text, set character limits, and more. The multi-line option sets the form control so that when someone types into the text box, the cursor will automatically drop to the next line when it reaches the end of the visual text box. If you had set your text to auto in the Appearance tab, the text will also resize to fit the space. If you select scroll long text, the text will be able to be digitally scrolled, but once printed, content of the text box may be cut off. The Actions tab specifies any action you may want to add to the form control, such as jumping to another section in the document. The Format and Validate tabs are only for text fields and drop-down fields. These are where you can define special formatting, like decimal places, or currency, and to set specific ranges, respectively. The Calculate tab is also only for text and drop-down fields. This is where you can set up mathematical operations. Though you have many options when it comes to form fields, an accessible form field must have 1. An interactive form control to be filled out with digital technology, 2. A unique name in the field properties, and 3. An accessible name or tooltip. Once the form controls are added, to add a unique name and an accessible name, navigate to the General tab in the Field Properties dialog. In the text box marked Name, give the form field a unique name. This field acts as a unique identifier. Each form field should be different. If multiple form fields have the same name, then any action taken on that form field will be repeated across all the form fields, and the tooltips will remain the same across all the form fields. This could cause issues with your form. Therefore, ensure each form field has a unique name. The tooltip is the accessible name. Any information you type into this text field will be passed on to screen readers when they navigate into the form field. Information added here should reference the text field and any information that may help a screen reader user understand what information is needed to fill out the form field. For example, it may be helpful to add a preferred format on a date field. MM/DD/YYYY. Or spelling out confusing acronyms. The example on the screen, UID means University Identification Number. Remember, every form field must have a tooltip. To check to see if your form fields have a tooltip outside of the Prepare Form tool, use your mouse to hover over the form control. A yellow box will appear with the tooltip's text. Check for accuracy, and if the box does not appear, then there is no tooltip associated with the form control and one must be added.